late in the shift, heads to the bench. Nichushkin, the big Russian, steps into the line with a pass to Confer out front. They score! Kamenev able to steer it in the setup. And it's 3-0 Colorado with 6:45 to go in the second.
First, it's going to be Nichushkin. Cross-ice pass to Confer quickly right onto the tape of Kamenev. And that's how you draw it up on the board.
So Vladislav Kamenev gets his first of the season right there. And steers that one home.